paradox of our time. So much of our focus gets taken away by meaningless paraphernalia, that our vision is paralyzed, limited by what we see, unable to separate the normal from the paranormal. A few days ago, after the Rio Olympics drew to a close, we saw more than 4,000 athletes from 163 countries come together. We could talk about the fact that they didn't have the infrastructure or support or sponsors. Or we can choose to focus on what went right. Because over the next 11 days, we witnessed that there is no hurdle too high, no line too far, no water too deep, no limit for the human spirit. Is it your body or your mind holding you back? When you see one door close, do you give up and turn around? Or do you make another one? Do you mope about what you lost, or make the most of what you do? Do you complain about the burden on your shoulder, or do you get so strong that you throw it away? Do you let the road slow you down? Or do you get so fast that the road is left behind? Do you let your goals set themselves? Or do you hit the bullseye no matter what? Let the weight of your circumstances never let you forget the strength of your spirit. Let the boundaries they set never stop you from rising higher. When this video ends, will you go back to the world outside? Or will you help create a better one? A world with no boundaries, no divides, no limits. It's our world. Let's make it a paradise.